A big rugged station bull with moderate birth weight and growth in the top 5%. Milk in the top 1%, carcass weight top 10%, and good EMA with positive fats. Very good female line with both leader and bent in there.